Cool. I didn't have to leave. Okay.
Good looking view.
Yep. I'm all good. Started the live stream and just waiting on you. Pick your vehicles. Sitting on this bridge. Hopefully this Jeep does good. I don't know why they haven't put a person in this damn Jeep yet. Uh-oh. I may not have that vehicle. You're picking.
What's wrong?
I may not have a vehicle you're picking because I don't see him.
I'm in the wheelie.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Huh. It's weird. Maybe it's because you have to leave the, God damn it. Area or something, I don't know. There we go. Alright.
Damn, this is a bad little machine.
Yeah. Go this way. Oh shit. I have to kick in freaking low.
Put in high gearing. God.
Oh yeah.
Oh, she gets a little crazy.
I heard it. Some low. Group ain't too bad. The hell do you go?
Down at the bottom of this hill, trying to get up.
Are you not able to climb it?
Slow, but sure. Uh-oh, I flipped it.
Really?
Oh, I landed.
That other path looks real rocky. You want to take a really rocky area or the trails? That's entirely up to you.
You take a trail. Well, we got crawlers, so.
Or we got rocks.
Apparently, these trails aren't doing me too well in the mud.
Alright. So, I mean, one trail. I mean, there's water on both sides, but.
It's up to you, man.
I'll wait on you and then.
You just go straight up this thing or what?
Yeah.
God bless. If I can back up and get a running start at it.
There you are, I see you.
Damn it.
What's up, Wisp?
What's up?
Here, I'm gonna put you guys up here. Moved out of your channel. You were moved. User joined your channel. There you go.
Thank you.
You don't want us in your channel?
No, it's just in this channel, nobody can see you. So if you're, like, getting poked, yeah, nobody can see you.
Oh, well, that's helpful.
Yeah, so if somebody's, like, fucking with you, you can just come to this channel.
Alright.
I'll change the password, just because Trolla is never in here.
Your channel was edited. Please stay. Fuck! Did you get kicked out?
You done fucked up, Aaron.
I swear, man. I don't understand it. Is there like part of the settings or something when I go to... I think it kicks me off the damn game?
Couldn't be.
I don't think so. That's stupid. Now I got to start all over.
There you go, guys. The password for this channel is 123321. So if you guys ever need to just hide out.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm just babysitting. I just saw that you guys spoke to me, so I wanted to come check it out.
Thank you. Invite you real quick. Bam. Get these damn vehicles up and going.
Since when was your password? Oh. Talking to him.
That bastard.
Yeah. Your game froze?
Let's put this in here. That just looks mean. I re-invite you. It's really dumb that it kicks me off the game every time I want to go and do something real quick.
Playing full screen.
Yeah. But that shouldn't matter. I mean, I can understand if it switches over to the desktop, but it shouldn't have to kick me off the whole game.
It'd be a flaw, though.
Yeah. You ready?
Now I'm loading.
What? Oh, you keep on getting kicked off?
Does not like me joining you.
Definitely not.
I do believe it has frozen up again. Did you put in a new truck or something?
Yeah.
That's not the problem.
Mm-hmm. Say that's the reason?
I don't know if that's the reason, but...
I mean, if anything, I can put the other one back... The other one back in, because I have all the same vehicles except for one.
For some reason, it keeps crashing.
Alright, well, put the other one back in.
Alright. When you get done with it.
Okay. Alright, invited you. Should. Are you good yet?
Nope, it crashed.
Damn it. It's all the same vehicles. What the hell?
Yeah, let me clear the cache.
Here, I'll clear mine too, real quick.
Alright.
And start it over. I don't know what the heck the deal is. Sorry guys for whoever's watching having a little delay and mess up, but we'll try and get this done quickly so we can get back at it. Don't want to take too much time of messing with this and wasting a whole stream of trying to figure it out. This game takes forever to load too. I do not know why. This whole game screwed up. Is it like an update I'm missing? Doubt it. Should be like an automatic update. I'm on the public lobby, so you can just jump right in. As soon as you get on, there you are.
Alright. You got the wheelie on there?
Yeah, I'm putting it in. There it is.
The wheelie has sparked my interest. I don't see any trucks being changed. Flashing. Like it's taking it, but I don't actually physically see them. Which was me downloading those last ones. Well, other than that new trick you want to try.
Yeah.
Say if you tell me the name on it, I could probably go download it off Steam.
What was that?
I said I don't know if this is gonna work with your mods, because I'm not well.
Did you have the mods thing uncheck marked?
Mods like, things uncheck
leave
marked.
Lobby and see if those boxes up top are unchecked. Possibly, I don't know. I had to uncheck them.
Which, you're in Volcano, aren't you? There you are.
Yeah.
Alright, they're unchecked.
Alright. Other vehicles popped up.
Not yet. I'd just say try it since I got all the other vehicles.
Click ready.
Is that the map we're wanting? Or? Okay, now it's telling me to download them, so we're going to get them.
Fix it. And just join, I guess. Oh man. Oh. Holy shit. This thing has four wheel stern too. Really? That's the body? I fucking. Oh my god, I'm taking the body off that.
Pretty lame.
Huh?
Pretty lame.
It's the, a Toyota Cruiser body.
Oh. Huh.
Yeah, Land Cruiser body. Looks so much better without it. Thing sounds mean. It doesn't go far in the mud, though.
Yeah, that wheelie on that last map, man, it wasn't doing shit for that hill.
This thing's, on the steering wheel's on the left side. What the hell? Or the right side.
Damn European, their unthinkable technology.
Yeah. donuts. This four-wheel steering. This four-wheel turning. Oh, shit. I'm going to have to cheat this time. Bam. Bam. Whoa, the bridge ain't here. Where the hell did that bridge go? Oh. Found the bridge, but it's invisible.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, it's really sketchy. Yeah, the whole entire bridge is invisible.
That doesn't sound like a bug at all.
No, I'm scared going across this. I'm going back across it backwards. I'm really afraid. Just gunning in, hoping for the best. And I made it. Pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. Be back there with you. We're going this way this time. I don't trust the invisible bridge. Death. I use your willies. Hello.
Yeah, I'm here.
All right. Turn down the volume some more. This thing is really loud. Can you get on it?
Give me 1 second, my son's in here.
I really wish it showed your friends that you're playing with, like the damage and the mud and stuff all over your vehicles. It shows the mud.
I agree.
But like the damage and stuff. Well, stop, start up a new one. So, actually, I'll just delete that old one here a bit. Or it might be still the same. I don't know. Probably didn't. Yeah, it didn't do anything.
Oh man, that thing does look sweet.
Yeah.
How do I get the tutorials off?
I mean the tutorial. Oh, you just start your truck up.
Oh.
And if you go to, like, settings and stuff, you can take that blurry, that motion blurriness off.
Alright.
The hell? Also, like, the volume and stuff.
Yeah, for now.
Alright.
We have to stop here in just a minute. Now we're good.
Yeah, I'm trying to slowly go through this mud, because if I go too fast, I literally, like, sit in place.
I see what you mean.
Yeah. It's like really thick, deep mud. Luckily, we're getting off right here instead of up there. Are you good?
Yeah, hang on. Gotta do some more maneuvering.
Alright. Let me know if you need any help. If you need any help.
Alright.
Put you up.
Definitely not a crawler. Let me change the tires and stuff. See if that actually makes a difference.
If you want, you can get that Cummins Jeep I use. That thing's a crawler. It'll crawl over anything.
You want something to eat?
Yeah.
I want something to
eat. Yeah.
Can you stop buying $10 in my head?
No. Because I would rather just pay for it.
If you'll do that, I'll give you
dollars. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. I guess 2 orders of broccoli bites.
Want 2?
I'll take 3.
Ah. Fuck, is this garbage for crawling?
Yeah. I'd get that Cummins Jeep. You definitely will have no issues with that thing.
See if I can pull out Old Faithful, see how she does. And if not, then I will.
Ridiculous.
Oh, I put fuel in it. All right. Much better.
Oh, God. Fucking stand. Team stands. God. I can see him.
Old single with the 420s. Heyo.
Oh shit. I have to go over here, some.
Alright.
Man, that flex is insane.
Ooh, clipped a bit on the way down.
A four-way steering with that massive flex. This thing, amazing, and it crawls really good. And it looks badass too. I dig it. Where'd you go?
I got stuck in the valley there. Oh. I think I was a little too long for that. Modified gunner, you know, she would just work, but it didn't. It just got me stuck. So. I'm out now.
Come on, Seema.
Struggling a little bit. I don't know why. I couldn't imagine why she's struggling, but
I have no idea. Got a giant ass boulder.
I have a bad feeling my forces are getting all scratched.
Don't want that to happen.
I know you did not just go in between these rocks.
Yeah, I crawled on that little one and then went around it. Yep, just like that.
Oh, okay. That wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
It looked a lot worse.
Yeah. Struggling?
A little bit. The worst part is my bumper is in the ground. Oh. My back bumper. I can't really back up to... Might have something going for me now. Yeah, there we go.
Got it. You may dig on this one, this little ditch. Because it's literally like a ditch. You have to go in between.
Lovely.
I think this is one of my new favorite vehicles besides that Cummins Jeep. This thing's badass. It sounds mean as fuck. We got a rock crawler and we got a SEMA truck on a trail. Something not right here. I'm curious on how well this truck does on a that one map I was doing. It's like a straight up rock trail. Rock map.
It looks like it would do it.
Yeah. Alright, where are we going from here? Let's go left.
I'm gonna park here at this house real quick. I gotta run and grab the food.
No worries. Let people know I'm streaming so I can actually get some viewers.
I will be right back.
Guys, this freaking Jeep is amazing. It literally, it will go anywhere. And it sounds mean as God, that sound is amazing. Not loading properly or something. My game froze on me. What the hell's going on? The game is just not working properly today, guys. I swear. I don't understand why. Just having nothing but troubles. I got on here a little while ago. Literally, I can't do nothing. Now my sound's gone. Yeah, my whole entire game froze. Let me get out of this and see if I can kill the game, get back on, and meet back up with him. It's literally like making my screen go black. I don't get it. Come on, dude. Whole game froze, guys. And we're only 20 minutes into this. What the hell? this game's frozen, guys, and I cannot even take it off my fucking... I can't even close it because it's making my screen go black. So I don't even know what to do. I really don't want to end the stream. It looks like I may have to because Spintires has crashed. It's frozen my screen as a black screen and it's not doing anything else. So I'm literally a sitting duck right now. And I don't know why. I don't know how to get out of it. Maybe I can go to here. Yeah, I literally can't do nothing. Let's see here. I'm gonna have to stop the stream and possibly I have to start it later on today because I have to go drop my dad off, but I'm gonna delete this one and start it all over. Can't even respond to him. Alright. See if I can get back in order here. Invite me back into it.
You were moved.
Man, you really messed up good this time, didn't you?
Oh, yeah. It, So, my vehicle disappeared. It was just the shadow of the tires.
Oh,
And
God.
then, it decided it wanted to, freeze on me. So I literally had to act like I was gonna shut off my computer, and it finally, and it made a black screen appear on my computer, so I had to act like I was gonna shut off my computer for it to actually get rid of it. Yeah. So
Branch everywhere.
yep, so now I have to set everything back up. Fucking stupid.
Yeah, so it's raining its balls off over here, and I decided to take the candy. I'm gonna go get the food. Terrible idea. So there is some good news, bad news to that story. Can't am clean, but I'm wet.
What?
I went to get food in the
Yeah.
can am. It was raining.
Yeah.
And I have good news and bad news to that story. The good news is can am's clean, the bad news is I'm wet.
How'd that damn vehicle go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Might be underneath Toyota. And it sucks. Here, I'ma put this in. There it is. So I got your three main vehicles in here.
All right.
I got the Willy's Jeep, your Cadillac, and your SEMA vehicle, and I also got that Cummins Jeep in there for you. In case you wanted to try it out.
Nice.
So, ready whenever you are.
Well, it's not looking promising here.
Why?
Froze up again.
Yeah, it's literally, every time I press a button, something. Hang on. That Bennett kicked me out. Dude, I'm getting real tired of this. Like, it is really annoying me.
Yeah. What other games you got?
Right? We were going to play a game. I have to wait till I get back from dropping my dad off at the airport.
TN4.
Huh?
TN4.
He's going to California for work. Alright. Got all three of your vehicles.
Are you doing the public server again?
Yeah. I'm not even, oh shit, start it up, start the live stream, I don't care, even if I can get a half hour in, that's fine. Okay, you ready? I'm not even gonna wait on this other guy, his ping is freaking insane. We'll take the same path. Yeah, he just got kicked. We'll take the same path as we did and start off where we left off by that house.
All right.
Oh, he's back.
Huh.
He ain't giving up. SEMA vehicle getting dirty.
Mine is, for sure.
Yours definitely goes through the mud a lot better than mine. There we go. Oh, he's working now. It's at 100.
Oh, I'm almost there. Go. Go. No, go.
and getting up.
I made it.
All right.
I don't remember it being this sketchy.
Right? Oh yeah, at the... Wait on you. Real quick. Where's the other guy? He's still sitting at the fucking garage. I'm glad I didn't wait on him.
Right.
Now I remember on this... you have to go down off to the side here because it's a legit drop off.
All right. I had forgot already.
Yeah. thing is just crawling like a mother.
Apparently, getting the lead on me here.
Yeah. I wanna go up that. I wanna go around it. Am I leaving ya?
Yeah.
Up and around. Now, if you're really cool, you would have crawled up that giant boulder rock.
And that's why I leave the cool shit to you.
Oh, yeah. Guy even moved yet? Oh, he has. Where'd he go? Oh, he's going off and doing his own thing.
About a minute, I want to be out of fuel.
Just you and your fuel.
I have 30 left, and I'm using about 35 a minute.
Jesus.
Just straight giving her.
It's ridiculous. Back to where we left off, and it literally took us a quarter of the time it actually took us last time.
Now we wasn't screwing with that wheelie neither.
Yeah. Alright. Because literally, like, right up here, because I went ahead and I was screwing around, and I went up here, and I was getting ready to climb this hill, and all of a sudden the Jeep just, or this vehicle just decided to disappear on me. I'm like, alright.
Huh.
It's really weird. Oh god.
Oh shit, I forgot I ran out of fuel.
Oh shit. Fill her up.
It scares me when it happens. I'm like, uh oh.
Luckily, you have plus, so you can actually just refill.
Indeed. It does come in a clutch.
Yep. These tires look way too clean to be hitting these trails. Looks like a fun little spot for you.
That's lovely.
Yeah, you're coming up on it. This, that little hill path right there. Oh, you got it. Nice.
Oh, piece of cake.
Yeah. Shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What is going on down there?
Oh, man. That's a really narrow spot. There you go.
That narrow places of me don't work together.
Nope. Oh, shit. This thing literally sounds super mean when you get on it. With the gas and stuff, it just screams V8 at you.
Damn.
I wish you could hear the sounds of your your friend's vehicles too.
Indeed.
Like, if you were sitting at the top of the hill waiting for him to go up, like, just watching him haul ass up it, you would, like, hear the roar of the engine, like, whoa! Bouncing everywhere.
Yeah, I was just noticing that.
Which way are we going? Oh! Look at that! That guy met up with us.
I'll be damned.
Alright then. Guess. Wait on him, so I can get up to us. Looks like he's stuck on a hill.
How close is he?
Literally, right there. Like, if you go click on your map, he's, like, right next to us.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah.
I'll give him a hand.
Yeah, it looks like he's... No, he's coming.
Oh.
Got that wheelie.
Oh, he got the wheelie. Oh, shit.
He rolled it?
Yeah.
I wonder if he's got the plus. Nope. He's struggling to try and get over. Oh. He's, like, twitching. Oh, Jesus. What are you doing?
Oh, Willie, just ain't too good.
God. Can't take you nowhere.
That's why we can't have another nice.
Yeah, I'm just gonna winch to him.
Okay. Nice.
Fucking, he ain't gonna be able to drive on his four legs. I'll just drag him on his roof then. What are the odds? He fucking decides to roll right next to us twice.
Right?
That's ridiculous. How the hell did he manage to get through the whole entire thing without us?
Yeah. That is a good thought there. I don't know. I have a feeling with him being in this wood, though, he's gonna hold us back.
See y'all.
Yeah, he's having trouble on this hill.
Oh, jeez. Fucking willies.
Giving him a little boost.
He's gonna be having some struggle on this one. It's a tall one. You better gun it. That's all I gotta say.
I can definitely do that.
I'm not worried about you anymore. I'm worried about him.
Oh. Oh god, that looks terrible.
It ain't too bad, it's just long. It's not that steep. I have a feeling he's gonna be having some issues though. Yep, there he goes.
Oh man.
Really?
Oh?
Really now?
Oh.
This is why I don't go anywhere. Hurry! No! Accept it! Winch suggestion canceled. Really? This truck sucks. Why did you not accept that? Accept
it. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to pull him over on this one. Oh, quit.
Do I not have it? Say accept it.
Oh, there you go.
It's because I'm not. There we go.
Yeah, this truck's nice, but...
yeah, it's nice looking, but it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, something wrong with it. Not quite all there or something. You still attached to you?
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, get some kind of yank or something, I don't know. I'm gonna have to go downstream.
Yep. There you go. Good thinking. No, quit.
Alright.
Quit, Bentley. Huh? I think I was brooming the trash.
Yeah. Put your broom.
I'm gonna have to, like, punch onto this guy and pull him up.
You got GTA on PC?
GTA? Yeah.
Nice. Play it.
Yeah, we can play it once I when I get back or something.
Alright.
Come on, dude, you gotta help too. I can't fucking pull you up the whole way.
Well, technically you could.
Maybe in the that Cummins, part. But not this. This thing's good enough to get up on its own. The Cummins can do it all.
Just hook them in, we'll make a chain.
I wish that was possible.
Right?
I think once I get let go, or except to you, I'll let go of him.
Yeah.
It's kind of like I only got like one toe strap.
Yeah. Who's the dingleberry that only brought one toe strap? It's bullshit.
I'm going to have to do like what I did to you. Fucking carry this person around while I'm trying to get to these damn woods.
I know his struggle.
Yeah, he's literally attached to me right now. So I'm struggling so much because I'm pulling two vehicles almost, pretty much. I'm basically carrying a trailer.
Yeah.
You know what that's
a
like.
A very heavy trailer. Indeed, I do. I'll be the pusher.
I'm like literally giving it all I got to get through these trails while him attached. It's insane. little bit of a leeway. You doing good back there?
Yep.
Alright. We got fuel up here too.
Nice. Oh shit. Hate that whenever my gear shift's selected and I go to move the camera and I throw it out of gear.
Yeah.
Like a complete noob after I do it. Oh boy, coming in hot.
Man, I have to... Yeah, this is our only way.
Oh, oh
Jesus Christ!
Oh, Jesus, sorry. I said I was coming in hot. Well,
I can mean one or two things.
Ah, true.
I wasn't expecting you to freaking go full blast at it.
Well, yeah. I was going to try to go around you. Shit happened.
This guy between us.
Where is he going? I really wish I could spawn in other people's trucks.
Right? Like, here, take this.
Yeah, for real.
I bet you he don't have spin tires plus either.
Probably not.
Just probably just got the game. Alright, figure out which way we're going first. Guess it really doesn't matter. Let's go right. So I want to go over towards that, the other rock section.
Oh god. Oh, I hit a tree.
Oh shit!
How did he do that?
Whew! I spun around. What happened?
Flipped.
Oh,
he bounced off of a bank and flipped it.
That's what I did going down the hill because I was going too fast and... But I managed to land on all four wheels.
Nice.
You got him?
Yeah.
Alright.
Ah, what's the worst? It could happen.
That's the spirit.
Oh!
You slam into me.
Sorry.
God damn it. Can't take you nowhere.
Literally.
God. I can...
Oh my god, this guy.
You flip again?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? What the hell? He gave up. He literally gave up.
Poor guy.
Oh shit. That's awesome.
Indeed.
He's like, fuck this, I'm tired of flipping over. I'm tired of saving him.
Right. Holy shit, that got deep.
Yeah, got real deep. Just making sure I'm going the right way. Hey, Canoe Jackson, you go on spintires.nl and then you download the maps from there. And you put them on the, in your folder, in your media folder of the game. Even though I stopped this stream like 3 times, I think it's still going from original.
What?
Yeah, because literally I go on my YouTube channel and the other ones haven't popped up on my, like, any of my videos. It's still the same one. It's weird.
Huh. Andy?
Yeah. Which is nice. I mean, I guess it has to be like a certain amount of time it needs to be like off or something. I don't know.
Yeah, that's possible.
This is an interesting hill climb.
Oh god.
It's like zigzag. No problem, man. I'm glad decided to stop by and hang out. Oh, fuck. I can't. Is this a hill? Nope, that ain't it. Oh, it's that.
Oh,
this
shit.
Water has nothing to do with which way we need to go. We need to go this way.
Fucked up, eh? Wrong.
Oh shit, too steep. Yeah, this water has nothing to do with it. You're going the wrong way, too. It's over here.
I'm just taking a shortcut.
Just trying to get up, period?
Yeah.
And we need to go right. Left, 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 right, left. Ooh, those look fun. Let's throw down them low.
Those do not look fun.
It's not as bad because the trail doesn't go through the... Well, it kind of does.
Oh, God. Bottomed out. Got 33 damage.
Yeah.
Like pulled off the training or something. Fuck.
Smoking the tires on that rock. Ooh, more fun. These are bigger. Oh, just got 20 damage. You doing good?
Yeah, so far. Oh, the tires are not like in between those rocks.
Scuffing them forces.
Yeah, no shit.
Is this gonna be the one time you're getting stuck?
Ain't over till the fat lady sings.
You're stuck.
I ain't stuck yet.
Think you are.
I ain't stuck yet. Ah!
He's cheating.
Oh shit, I ran out of fuel. Oh.
Good thing you're at least on top of the hill when it happened.
Yeah, no shit. Would have been very salty if I rolled back down.
All right. Oh, man. Ooh. Every time we go up over a hill, I see more rocks.
Like two Christmases.
All right. Ooh, that way would have been fun going up the hill. always used to hate rocks. Now I love them. Because, like, literally, I could never get over any rock at all. It was literally like on you driving on ice.
Yeah.
Now I literally look for them.
With that patch, with the fix.
Yeah, with the fix, the patch, and these actual rock crawling vehicles that can actually do it.
Right. I wonder how many people heard the password to this TeamSpeak.
I don't know. I mean, they don't know the address to the TeamSpeak, so.
Right. I wasn't that worried about it. I just thought it was kind of funny.
Yeah.
But he openly said it.
Yeah. Luckily, he's lucky I don't have that many followers. Oh, I got like 40. Or 41. Something like that. Let's see here. We need to go. Where the fuck are we? Ooh. Oh, excuse you. We actually need to turn left. Dick.
Damn. I'm back here, boy. Uh-oh. We stopped.
I was shifting it automatic.
Gotcha. Oh, we racing now. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Just wait till I get my other gear. Alright. Now I'm coming for you. Oh god. Nailed it. I wonder how it would do if I just baha'd over these. A lot of
damage coming your way.
Yeah. I didn't even get to the rock I was looking at. Beep beep.
Oh shit. Oh, see what happens when you act like a jackass? Get out of my way.
You're falling on me. You're embarrassing me. I really don't like those dips. My bumper catches on them.
Yep. I'm glad this thing doesn't have a bumper.
You're right. Rocks are the same way, too.
Yeah. Mud. Mud bogging. Let's get it.
Damn it.
Damn, I'm leaving you.
Yeah, these are some massive holes.
Yeah.
Goodness.
I'll stop by this porta potty and take a break. Oh shit. We already came through here. We basically made a circle.
Is that where the house?
Yeah.
Oh, well, shit.
Yeah, we literally made a circle.
Yeah, we came in on the left. Sorry. Came in on the left and went left.
Yeah.
Damn, we made a big ass circle.
Yeah, we basically did the whole map almost. We were around the whole entire frickin' garage.
Well, let's go ahead and turn off the truck and go on this very creepy looking cabin, have a couple brewskis. Let the trucks cool down a little.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Is there a way of cutting the engine off? Oh, there is. Stop engine. Alright. Good timing, because my dad just said let's go. So, I'm going to get off here, and when I get back, we can do some, like, GTA or something.
Alright, man. Just hit me up.
Alright. Sounds good.
Alright.
I'm going to do a quick see you later to these guys. But, all right, guys. That's going to end it for this live stream. If you guys enjoyed it, please smack that like button. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button as well. And hit the bell next to it for post notifications to let you guys know when I do live stream in the future. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will be on later on today to do another live stream of GTA Online. Hope to see y'all there, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.